We need to champion and reframe adaptation, which is about protecting investments, which is about protecting livelihoods, jobs, societies, economies, and ecosystems around the world. And the Africa Climate Summit is a key moment to show that Africa has got a whole raft of solutions that the world can learn from, and that includes on adaptation and resilience building to transboundary climate risks.